this dynamic school is the youngest at the Polytechnic and encompasses disciplines in medical and health science, natural sciences and mathematics. This is indeed an exciting time for the school because we are all looking forward to its first cohort of graduates or group of graduates completing their studies this year in various disciplines. In a year and a half, we shall have a fully fledged five-story building, thus becoming a permanent landmark in and adding to the architectural aesthetics of the city's expanding skyline. A huge sum of money, millions of dollars, will be invested in this development in brick and mortar and much more into the future in terms of salaries, equipment, and other resources.
So this facility, costed at about 160 million, would accommodate in the long run probably two faculties or two schools, one for health sciences or medical and health sciences, and the other for the natural sciences and mathematics. 37 laboratories, and mainly staffed by non-Namibians. Now, we're not saying that non-Namibians must go, but we are saying that we need to develop the capacity nationally for us to be able to extend the human resources to every corner of Namibia. And by that, we mean providing universal health care.